And this is why we keep metal objects very far away from the MRI machine. These things can get sucked into the machine and actually even kill a patient.